I have just now been appointed as the new ENIGO president, so I am very proud of sharing with you how important is ENIGO for a young gynecologic oncologist. ENIGO is a network, is a group of young fellows who want to learn and to share their experience. So I would strongly advise the young gynecologic oncologist to join ENIGO because it gives lots of opportunity of learning, of training, of publishing. So really I strongly advise all the young generations to join ENIGO. ENIGO is divided in four committees. All the activities can be divided in four committees: the scientific committee, the clinical education committee organizing the courses and the clinical short clinical visits and accreditations, the social media and communication committee, and the online education committee. So we are open for new people, new ideas. So please, I would advise you to contact us and join us throughout the years to implement the network and improve our ultimate goal, which is to improve the care of patients with gynecological cancer.